Samsung J7 Pro today got Android 8.1 Oreo update in India. Let's check some of the new features which are available on Oreo. It comes with September Security Path update. As of the Oreo feature, you get picture-in-picture multitasking, autofill support, also keyboard image of Samsung, app shortcut, changes in the setting, also a camera feature changes like you will get a Auto, Beauty, Pro, all are modes in the top of the display, so you can swipe and change it. There is also a sticker and animated GIF mode which are not in the Nougat update. These are new. You can also now download stickers from the Samsung store. There is also changes in the front facing camera. Her selfie, selfie focus, stickers, and wide selfie. In the selfie focus, you can use flash while you use the selfie focus mode. There is also changes in the multitasking, you can now drop down and use it as a separate menu. Here are changes where you can use the thumbnail view or list view, so you can switch much faster about the multitasking. There is also changes in the phone menu where you can record the audio automatically. There is also changes in the app operation, like you can direct go to the missed calls, search, create contact. From camera app you can direct go to the selfie, or from the internet app you can direct go view the bookmark, search web, secret tab, etc. There is also a small change in notification where you can manage all type of notification. Like in group notification, you can turn on important notification, blink light, turn on or off show notification in the lock screen or not. In app notification, you can change different type of high priority notification. There are other type of notification like chat, history backup, critical app, alert, failure notification, media playback, other notification, sending media. Like that. Message notification you can change. all those settings. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.